Okay, so principle number one of learning to play music is start with the why. Why? What is why? Why is, why do I want to play music? Why did I decide that I want to take part in this world of music? And this is a much better place to start than how most people start, which is how. They say, how do I play this instrument? How do I do music? How do I pass this test? How do I play this audition? How do I practice even? And those are important questions at some point, but before we have the how, we have to know the why. Because, for example, how do I play trumpet has a very different answer if you want to be a classical orchestra player or if you want to be a jazz player. There's different hows. So first we answer the why. Now, when you ask most people, why do you want to play music? Their answer is a good one. It's like, I want to play music because I love music, because it feels great, because I love the feeling that it gives me when I play, or I love the connection it gives people when they play together. Or I just love the sound of it. Many different good whys. There's some other whys that don't work as well, like I want to be rich, I want to be famous, I want to impress my parents, I want to get a job in an orchestra. Or those answers don't work quite as well. But that's not why anyone picks up an instrument at the beginning. When we're children, we start playing. The why is just because we like how it makes us feel, and we want to feel like that way. So this is the first thing we should do, is ask ourselves, why do I want to play music? And think of a good reason, and really make sure it's you. Maybe think about it one day, write some things down, and then maybe look at it another day and say, do I really feel that way? Maybe talk to other people and see how do they answer that question? What resonates with you? Which of those answers make sense? Which of the answers don't? And get a really clear idea of why you want to do music. And then remember that. Every time you pick up your instrument for a performance or a practice, say, the reason why I'm doing this is because I love music, or whatever your answer is. This helps me a lot when I'm performing. I'm nervous, I'm sitting on stage and there's thousands of people and I've got something difficult to play and I feel like they're all looking at me and I'm scared. Well, if I think, oh, the reason why I'm here is because I want to do a good job, or I want to not look bad in front of these people, or I want to not make mistakes. If that's my why, I can get in trouble. If I say to myself instead, the reason why I'm here is because I love music and I love the feeling of playing music and participating and being on stage with these other musicians and communicating with them, then all those other worries kind of go away and I can get back in the feeling of the music and then everything goes fine. There'll be some exercises that we'll be doing for each one of these principles. And so there'll be a writing exercise that goes along with this at the bottom of the page. And then we'll move on after that exercise to principle number two.